wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me. No matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby.
Just call my name. I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry.
Oh, baby, there ain't no mountain high enough.
It can't be done because they haven't seen it. They're judging according to appearances. The people that are going to make it in the future, the people that are making it today, let me share something with you. History is being read, but it's also being written by people with imagination. It's necessary you take responsibility for it, that you make it happen, that you don't give up, that you don't take any objection or disappointment or defeats personally, that you keep on keeping on, that you don't decide that I can't make it because you can't see the light at the end of the tunnel, that you realize that's a part of the program. You must have faith. You've got to believe in yourself. You've got to believe in your abilities. You got to believe in your service, your company, your ideas, unquestionably. You got to have faith, and that faith gives you patience. That it's not going to happen as quickly as you want it to happen. When you got an idea, you want to move on. You might not have the money. You might not have the education. You might not have the support or the resources you need. What is that something that can keep us going, that will enable us to act on our dream? What's one of those keys that will begin to help us to discover the secrets to our dream? Here's what I want you to repeat after me, please, with power and conviction. Say, it's possible.